So I thought I'd do something a little bit different. I don't know if any of you know what a spoken word is, but it's kind of like a poem, kind of like a rap, kind of free form. Anyway, I wrote one of those. Here it is.
My heart is ticking like a clock to tell me will it never stop. It's beating incessantly, arresting me to follow its clock. I should be happy for the beat I've been giving, but sometimes the pulse bumping blasting through my system sends me spinning in a mystery of worries and wonders and tears. Yeah, it's been pumping for many years, and with each beat beating from my chest to my head, I see that without my God I'd be more than dead. Cause his life supplies the life force I need. Without his spirit, there'd be no breath inside of me. So I thank him, even in the midst of the sometimes down low days. Days that confuse all but raised and abused, I thank him. Cause I know who he is, and I know he knows me. And I know his ways, cause his ways that I've seen. And in seeing this God, make no mistake, just cause he gives don't mean that he afraid to take. And he'll take your breath away if you ain't with him. So I'm staying with him each minute, living in him. I got my hope transfixed, I'm fixing it to him. And I hope you hear me through the beat, beat, beating up your own cold heart. At least the cold without his life, so let him light the spark. Spark turn to flame, flame blaze out the dark. No telling what God can do with 100 blazing hearts. So let him blaze, and let it start.